We're back! Yay! I mean, I'm back, not we. I don't know who we is referred to. But I'm that guy, I'm that asshole who plays levels.
I don't know if I'm the only one, but I probably am.
So, we're replaying levels. Alright, adventure incoming. We're just gonna get straight ready to it. Okay. By Valso22, you're in dimension. I'm not reading that. You need to go save Vermelella Ian. Demo. So let's keep in mind this demo, okay? Gah, where am I? And most important, where are my friends? You don't have any friends, retard. What? Oh, okay, you know, the fact that cutscene bars didn't, you know, go away just made me think that there was gonna be another dialogue box in mind. This is shitty low already. I mentioned, you know, to go cliche. Oh, you're 3x2 corridors. Oh yeah, no. Okay. Can I seriously, like... Can someone get rid of these fucking cutscene bars? I swear! Jesus Christ, hold on. Get rid of the fucking cutscene bars! I fucking hate it when I have to play a level on the side. Tell us Chance Charporter, okay. This is why all levels has warp. All levels has warp! Okay, so tell us Chance Porter here. Okay, teleporter. I don't. Oh, I'm glad. Okay, so you go up here. Look right. Okay. Alright, what's over here? Pushing on spike. Alright, this is. I don't know what the fuck this level design is, but this is. I fucking hate it. Crazy Crasher. Awaiting command. ... Oh, but it's great! I need to save my friends! Command receive. You know, I should probably not say ... I guess that's like a habit for when I was doing Kara Dreamer's level. So, removing gates. Flex! Dialogue is top notch. I'm doing an okay hand sign right now. Top notch quality. What? Okay, it's fucking cutscene bars, I swear. Okay. Rebellion! Captain! Okay, tell them. Oh, yes! You know, I like it when the text box is above the character, so, you know, you can't actually see where the fuck they are! Okay, it just says okay without a period. Oh, okay. Alright, well. Gravity Shenanigans, the hacker. Oh, yes. Interesting challenge. An interesting fucking challenge. The challenge is so interesting that I fucking hate interesting. The hell? Oh yeah, it's a spike! Yeah, it's a spike pattern's like only the best. I can do this! I can! There we go, finally. Oh Jesus. I mean, I don't- who thought this was a good idea? Whoever made this level should be, I don't know, fired from whatever level job he has. Okay. Oh yeah. Easy part down here. Set of yourself. That can't happen. That's a paradox. Captain! Violet, you are stuck here too? Yeah, when Vermilion. Vermilion with two L's teleported. And teleported with C-R-A-Z-Y. And teleported all the crew. Ooh, dude. Ock. Can you teleport me back? Sure. Dude, what the fuck are you teleporting the cartoon bar? God damn it, what the fuck happened here? Oh Jesus Christ, what the fuck? Okay. Oh my fuck, what does the cutscene play Tyus? Okay. All crewmates rescued! And that was that shitty level. I mean, you know, it says it is a demo. I mean, it says it is a demo, so like... Obviously that means you have to excuse every single mistake that is. But that was fucking... shitty. I don't know. It sucks. Even for a demo. Even by the standards of a demo. Okay, I'm gonna ask people on the Tope Discord server what to play next. Okay, I decided we're gonna be playing this one. Oh, it's by Patu. It says it's by unknown, but it's by Patu. Okay, variety pack. So at least there isn't a description for me to know. I jump in here without any knowledge. Get up and go! No. The pantry. Cabinet. Okay, so he's saving things by kitchen. A sweet beginning. Breakout. Around. The bend. Okay, this level is fucking boring as far. Ready, the heart of a level. Oh no, a platform. A trip to the beach. Deep sea diving. There's 18 trinkets in here. How big is this level? 18 trinkets. Or 19 trinkets. Mountain climbing. Okay, I'm getting a bunch of participation trinkets already. They're like partition wards, except, you know. They're like participation wards, except they're worse. Okay, thanks. This is another participation trinket. I'm guessing this guy just has no idea what makes a good trinket challenge, so... Alright, I did not expect that. Lava flow. I mean, it kinda does look like lava, but eh, no. It looks like complete shit. Pit. Magma, okay. You know, I prefer, never mind, I'm not gonna say it. That'd be a spoiler for open 2v2. And we can't have that. We can't tell people what we do or what we do. Remove darkness, huh? Okay. Sunny. Rainy. Snowstorm. Oh, Jesus. Christ. Oh, Jesus! you can get through these blocks. What? Oh, well. Big Bang. Cold Cuts. Winter Wonderland. Utopia. So, I mean, compared to the last level, this level isn't that bad, but eh. Oh, Jesus Christ. What? I wonder if I can make it out of here. Oh, yes. Okay, Vegetable Garden. Secret Lab. Town. The beach. I don't really know what the point of this level is. I guess it's to be easy as fuck. Diamond Dust. Electric Boog. Oh, Jesus Christ. What the fuck is going. Why is that delay that big? Oh my god. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh my fuck, can you just let me fucking move already? I finally got the trinket, alright. Okay. Tower. The jungle. Heck. The fuck? Wife G Biv. That's gay. Alright. A whole new earth. Oh no. Why are we playing this? Why are we doing this? Why are we doing this? Okay, cave checkpoint. Tricky trinket. Hey, tricky trinket. See, there you go. Time to get serious. Descent continues. How far down it goes, not everyone knows. Getting warmer. Why is that? Where is that face there again? I saw that. I seen that face. I saw who it was. The only thing, the hard way clones are the worst clones ever. I fucking hate them, and I do not appreciate them. Getting hotter, the core. Present day to die. In it, to probably go through that big giant gap in the middle. There we go. Giant gap in the middle. Peace shooting. Chicky pass. Oh yeah, you're original. Nightfall. Okay. A dip in the pool. Leap of faith. This one just keeps going on and on, like, I jump in the fog. Oh yeah, fog, huh? Rooftop run. The big one. Peace for now. A test of the elements! Okay, that's not good level design. Spikes right there just... Okay, and these gravity lines just suck. Darkness. 9-11... I did not expect that.
I did not expect that. Good level. Good level.
Okay, now. Neural life, moral simplicity. Defy its monotony. Oh, shit! Oh, wait. Holy shit! There's a plane! Oh, God. Holy shit! I don't know why, but you know what? That just made my day. That night, it was not in the living room. It's okay. I can't believe you fucking put 9/11 in the VVVVV. I don't know why, but he did. Oh shit. Alright, so, okay. I don't know. I kinda took a break there a little bit, but alright, so, that was only the funniest room ever. Alright, we have another section where we have to fucking jump. Alright, so, first time trick challenge, good for me. Earth, Mars. Mars doesn't have spikes. Jupiter, Saturn, okay. Uranus, Neptune, Pluto. Pluto does not have spikes either. Fire. It's whoever this guy's palace is. I don't know. Fires of death. Don't conspire to kill me. Final level. There's an original name. Okay. Alright, you just teleported me to another room. Great. Okay, are you gonna keep doing this again? Or are you gonna keep teleporting me to the same two rooms or something? Alright. There you go. Boxed in. Toroidal Labyrinth. Antivirus. Software. Hardware. Oh, shit. Not for hardware, malware. No, Jesus Christ, what the why? Why do you do this to me? A hard drive. The end. Okay, one crewmate. The trick of which you must die to obtain. Nope! Shit! But wait a minute! Okay, well, we got the trinket, but like... Eh. I don't care! I don't fucking...